Here with breaking news on First at Three, the race is over in Iowa's third congressional district, and it's an upset. Republican State Senator Zach Nunn narrowly beating Sydney Axne to go to Washington, D.C. The Associated Press, just within the last few minutes, calling this race official as Zach Nunn leads by about 2,000 votes. Axne was seeking a third term in the U.S. House of Representatives.